This video will focus on a simple demonstration that can be done in the classroom to illustrate how moving charged particles are deflected by magnetic fields. It is not an exact analogy for solar wind particles interacting with Earth's atmosphere, but will help students understand the concept. The demonstration requires a bar magnet, strips of aluminum foil, battery, switch, wires, and the mounting hardware necessary to hold it all in place. Initially, the switch is open and no electrical current is flowing through the strip. The strip of aluminum foil is aligned vertically with the bar magnet, immersed in the magnetic field lines. Note that the strip of aluminum foil is not moving despite the fact that it is very light and can easily be moved by a very small force. Although there are a large number of positive and negative charges in the aluminum strip, there are equal numbers of each, and they aren't moving. Magnetic fields only exert forces on moving charges. If I flip the switch, allowing electric current to flow through the strip, a force is exerted by the magnetic field on the moving charges, which wraps the strip around the magnet. If I reverse the switch, causing current to flow in the other direction, the aluminum foil strip is wrapped around the magnet in the other direction. Magnetic deflection occurs when charged particles streaming away from the Sun encounter Earth's magnetic field. Most are deflected around the planet, but others spiral around Earth's magnetic field lines and enter Earth's atmosphere near the magnetic poles. The charged particles excite the molecules of the atmosphere, creating the eerie glow we know as aurora. Let's probe our understanding of this demonstration as an analogy for Earth's interaction with the solar wind. Which of the following is not a valid component of the analogy? Classroom students should follow normal procedures or instructor guidelines. Viewers not in a classroom should record your vote and explain your reasoning on a piece of paper. Please pause this video and answer the question. All of these except D are correct components of the demonstration being an analogy for charged particles streaming from the Sun and interacting with Earth's magnetic field. This aurora phenomenon can also be visualized making use of a demonstration known as Deflection's egg. The apparatus consists of two parts, a tube containing a rarefied gas and a coil at the base of the tube. When a high voltage is applied to the tube terminals, a stream of electrons travels through the tube and we can see a glowing arc of ionized gas running roughly vertically. I now send an electric current through the coil at the base, and it gives rise to a magnetic field which deflects the electrons, and we see the arc bending. I flip the switch, changing the direction of the current through the coil and the magnetic field direction, and the stream of ionized gas spirals the other way. More teaching materials can be found on the web at astro.unl.edu.